do you think what lies in store for Indian theatre in India?
No, at the beginning I have said that theatre seems to be at the crossroads, Indian or abroad, whatever I know of it. But theatre will continue to be there, that's what I feel. It will be there. It has to be there, it will be there. And it has strong reasons to be there. If it remains theater, in the right sense of the word, if it wants to become a cinema, if it wants to become television or anything else, you know, a circus for that matter. I've seen such productions abroad. It was virtually circus, someone staging Morlier's play and creating a circus out of it. Where was Morlier? Where was the play? Where was the theater? I didn't see any. So if it becomes something like that, then obviously it will compete with a circus, it will compete with something else, cinema, maybe television, and most probably it will fail, it won't succeed. So theater, as long as it is theater, has a future.
Do you think what lies in store for Indian theater?
Theater
in India?
No, at the beginning I have said that theater seems to be at the crossroads, Indian or abroad, whatever I know of it. But theatre will continue to be there, that's what I feel. It will be there. It has to be there, it will be there. And it has strong reasons to be there. If it remains theatre, in the right sense of the word, if it wants to become a cinema, if it wants to become television or anything else, you know, a circus for that matter, I've seen such productions abroad. It was virtually circus, someone staging Molière's play and creating a circus out of it. Where was Molière? Where was the play? Where was the theatre? I didn't see any. So if it becomes something like that, then obviously it will compete with a circus, it will compete with something else, cinema, maybe television, and most probably it will fail, it won't succeed. So theatre, as long as it is theatre, has a future.
Thank you. It was a pleasure talking.